Then you get your wires all twisted together, like that. And go ahead and slide your heat shrink combined with solder up onto the deal. So that the solder's lined up with the thing. Okay. Sorry, I only got one.